according to what we've been told, this is how it looks. It's 4-3-3.
Yeah, and the two wide players up front can make the system pretty much succeed or fail. They'll be quite flexible in their creative movement. They like to drift in. At times, they'll mix their game up and keep their width. And, of course, they're also expected to track any runs from opposition fullbacks. So they've got quite hard-working jobs. But if they can gain a one-on-one advantage, they can dictate.
Now it's Vinicius Junior. Benzema. I wonder what you've seen, Jim, over the early moments of the game.
Rodrigo!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Salah. Firmino.
Interesting ball. Look at the space. Can he finish?
Oh, he did the hard part right, but not the finish.
I thought he did so well to exploit the space that was afforded to him. He deserved more.
And it's Benzema.
Nice bit of trickery. And now the hit.
Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
His reputation is better than what we've just seen.
Shot could... Rodrigo! Marvellous goal!
Oh, he's quite the pro. The speed and sharpness in his game gives him an advantageous edge, and he applies it with lethal effect. He's class, real class. Yeah, I'd call that transition with bite. They won it back and a bit hard.
Robertson, just like so many of his contemporaries, is proving very good at driving forward.
It's one!
He's done very well to get to that.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
And here's Roberto Firmino.
Can he finish?
Mohamed Salah
with the smoothest one-on-one finish. He is one very cool customer.
Yeah, he always had the measure of the keeper, and there was very little doubt as to how this was going to end up. Just love the level of intensity here. Neither is prepared to back down, and to be honest, that's how it should be.
Vinicius Junior!
Call on his mercy, and somehow he's missed it.
Vinicius Junior has delivered a really costly miss. It could have been their last chance to win it.
Firmino, he's played him through.
Oh, great chance!
Who's going to be first to this?
Oh, that's an own goal!
Oh, it's terrible.
attribute that to a loss of focus.
Moved on forwards.
There's the hit! Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped.
Beautifully worked to take the defence out of the picture, but there'll be no rush to see the replay on this.
Danger is cut out.